really, the smile begins with your two front teeth. First is you build your smile, and you start with your two front teeth, and you build back, and then you bring the bottom teeth to match the top teeth. They're gonna come in for a consultation. We do a lot of photography. We do photos of what they looked like before. We do images of what they could like afterwards. We also do wax-ups and models of them, what it actually will look like. Before I even touch their tooth with anything, whether it's a laser or the drill, we're gonna spend about 4 to 6 hours together. But I wanna maybe make sure I gather all the data. I wanna understand totally what their needs or concerns are and what their wants are. And once I understand all that, and once they have a clear picture of what we're gonna be doing and the direction we're gonna go, then we'll sit down and we'll give them our final estimates and move forward and try to make it affordable for them. So the smile evaluation appointment is very, very key for them. It's educational, it's enlightening, and also gives me a sense of direction which way the patient wants to go. I want the patient to be in control and understand every step along the way so there's no surprises. I don't like luck to play into my smiles. I want it to be very methodically done. The first way I do my smiles is in my head. So I tell my patients they need to get into my head what they don't like about their smile or what they want. Number two, the second way I do my smiles, I create some sort of image or template of them. And so they can visually feel and hold what their smile could look like in the form of models. And then the third way we do it is the day we prep their teeth, we make them temporaries. And the temporaries, they wear those temporaries for anywhere from 3 weeks to a month. They have plenty of times to love them or not like them. And if there's anything they don't like about them, we tweak it in the temporaries. And after they love their trial smile, then we'll go ahead and send it to the lab. I work what I believe is one of the best labs in the United States. It's out in California. In fact, it's the Da Vinci lab. Then when it comes back into my hands, myself and the patient are in control, but there shouldn't be any surprises and luck shouldn't play into it. That's what's involved with a smile evaluation. Get you to the point where the patient can make an educated decision, both financially and also what it's gonna look like, to say, let's move ahead and go with it. I'm gonna give them options, and are we gonna stage it? That's the whole process of smile evaluation. And then after that, we start the treatment. We spend sometimes 2 days together, one day on the top arch, one day on the bottom arch. They walk out with temporaries that are beautifully gorgeous, exactly what, there's no surprise for them.